I'm Dave with the Five Star Real Estate Pros, and we've got a new listing here at 3240 Debbie Drive here in Hendersonville. And as you'll see, a really beautiful traditional home set on 1.21 acres. So come on in, let's have a look. We have a covered front porch, brand new beautiful front door. This is a terrific element to the property. Come on in, let's have a look. Features a brand new foyer. They've reworked this. They've added an arts and crafts staircase here. The older one was very dated from 1969. So this is a terrific element that they've done to the house and really creates a very inviting entryway here. And off the foyer here, we do have a half bath. We do have a really nice living room here. Love the built-ins. This room gets a lot of natural light as well, which really just makes for a nice, comfortable space. Okay, here's our den. It's off the kitchen. Again, we have some built-ins. Great feature in here is we do have a gas fireplace here, and it is natural gas, so you don't have to deal with any propane or worry about that. It's just the den. Opens up to an eat-in kitchen. The kitchen has had some updates in here. We have granite countertops and we have stainless steel appliances. And an element that I love is we do have a gas cooktop. So, and once you cook with gas, you can't go back to electric. We have a formal dining room. Brand new paint colors. Just really a great room for entertaining guests. A feature of this house that I really love is the fact that we have a large utility room and laundry room. Pantry cabinets here in the laundry room. So just a great space in the second level of this home. The second level does feature 4 bedrooms and 2 full baths. Any one of the 4 bedrooms are small. Here we have the guest bathroom on the second level. And you'll notice there is a blue tile and certainly a vintage look. But the great thing here that these bathrooms are not really big spaces and could easily be updated, but I do find a lot of people are actually working with a vintage tile now. Here we are in the master bedroom. Really nice large master space here. I do love that we have more built-ins here in this particular space. And here in the master bedroom, we have a nice walk-in closet with plenty of space. We are in the master bathroom. Now again, we do have some vintage tile from 1969. Some buyers will like it, the crazy and quirkiness of the pinks. Either way, it's a smaller bathroom, so not terribly expensive to do an update to really whatever your style is. And here is an additional bedroom on the second level. They're currently using this one as a home office. An additional bedroom, like I mentioned, there are 4 bedrooms on the second level here. The homeowners will really have plenty of options that they can choose on what rooms they use. A great feature of this house is there's a large deck here for outdoor entertaining, just hanging out. Love outdoor entertaining space, and this house certainly offers that. And you'll notice here, nice large backyard. This property is set on 1.21 acres. Nice private location, level yard, just perfect for kids and dogs. All right, this house on Debbie Drive is a terrific property. It's actually 1.21 acres of space. Super private, nice location, just incredibly well-maintained property.